Hothier sees this one fed by Pandolfo to Jansen up the wing and a drive. Right at the front of the net is Arnott, being sparred with a little bit there by Schmid. Eliash hands on to Talinder. Eliash finesses, gives it to Talinder. Kovalchuk scores! Hit by Sergei Breland, back into Langenbrenner, chased off by Wesley. Langenbrenner reaches, got it to Eliash, then to Breland, then to Rafalski, then to Eliash, then to Langenbrenner. He scores! Rodeur controlling, the net is empty. He's left it down, and in! He scores a goal! Martin Rodeur! The past is gone. Devils catch them in the midst of a chase. Kovalchuk marching right back in. Shooting one and a save made by Ward. Rebound! Score! Alberi! Tie game! Games he's been in all of. Parise, another one. Moves on in. Back in and score! Zach Parise with his 100th career goal. It is 3-0. A hard around blast from Ozolinch. Turn back up the boards and what a hit by Stevens and Francis as his stick broken and he tumbles down to the ice. He is staggered. He can't get to the bench. And play, understandably, is stopped. And O'Neill has now gone after Stevens. In front of the net scared a few people, but it is eventually sent on. And here's Parise racing, has it, crosses, score! What a goal! Power line as Parise guided in front. Score! Travis Zajac! My goodness! At 4:07, and the Devils strike first.
8.9 to go. Taves against Matt. False start. Now it's one. Taves flopped it on back. Barker kept it. Shot one. Blocked out in front. Oh, the pass!